When you say rich people divorce, you might laugh at them. You might say, oh, look, money can't buy happiness. No, you are wrong. When they divorce, a man might remarry to another woman, and a woman might remarry to another man. But don't forget that they are rich. They are rich. Their new partners will be very happy to marry with rich people. In this case, two people divorce, but four people happy. How about poor people divorce? Bad luck.